morning. I am Yosavadi Sanda.
My name is Nathila Amanyotin.
This video gonna tell you about our project Funny Go Kart.
It's about to control Raspberry Pi car and stream the video from Pi camera. Let's see.
I am going to demonstrate our project. First, we connect the monitor wire to HDMI port in Raspberry Pi. And necessary port such as power supply and USB port for mouse and for keyboard. After we start Raspberry Pi, we connect to internet. And remember that internet that you use in Raspberry Pi must be the same as internet that you use in this laptop. And open the terminal from VNC server and enter. After you do that test, you unplug all wire from Raspberry Pi, and that's all for set up Raspberry Pi.
Now we focus on our laptop. First, we open program type VNC viewer and input IP address from Raspberry Pi and the port. Separate by colon and press connect button. Then the Raspberry Pi will be on your laptop and you can remote and control your Raspberry Pi from your laptop directly.
For running our project, we have two parts of code. First is the Python. We open the Python code and run it. For control the monitor, we can press up, down, left, right to control the wire. And we can press S or Q to exit the program. The second part is for steam Pi camera from Raspberry Pi to our laptop. We push the code in the terminal and open the VLC program to watch it.